for Marissa Oakley, but she has the gymnastics to handle that kind of pressure. She just believes in herself. This is a truly special routine, and if her confidence will come up to the level of gymnastics, it will be spectacular.
She needs a 9.925 for Georgia to tie Florida after the first rotation, 9.95 for the lead.
Look at her milk, that handstand position. Love that Higgins roll into a very difficult Pike Jaeger. That is through the roof difficulty with that combination. And another big transition down to low, all perfectly performed so far.
Really is elite level skills there on bars.
Beautiful handstand work, nice flat back, push through the shoulders, straight on. Everything you want to see.
Oh my.
Plus the stuck landing. That was stupendous.
And what a recovery after the fall for Dixon. So Georgia gets its fifth hit routine. They'll drop the 9-2, and this will be a big score.
So proud of this athlete. She had a couple problems earlier in this season and just now has put it behind her. Shut the door, baby, because that is how you move to the next level.
What a great first rotation. It's rivalry week, and Florida, Georgia.